Hi, my name is Kenneth MacCallum. I'm a principal engineering physicist and project manager at Starfish Medical. Often, we're encouraged to make detailed test plans when we're doing experiments with, for instance, proof of concept prototypes and want to go in the optics lab, take some measurements. This is often a good idea, but I like to encourage just going in there and messing around with it. There's no substitute for developing an intuition. And sometimes, in fact, quite frequently, all of those thoughts that we had up front about how things are going to work and how we want to test them and how we're going to prove that it's doing what we expect it to do, they all go out the window as soon as we get in the lab and we start using it. The intuition that we get is then invaluable for the next iteration of prototypes, for pushing the technology forward into products and so on, as well as eventually when it becomes necessary doing the detailed and traceable testing that we likely will have to do. But first, go in the lab, you know, touch the things, power them up, do some ad hoc experimentation, get used to how they behave, what things they don't do. Chances are you're going to find that those things that you went in thinking were really important to test are likely not the things that you really want to record. And you'll formulate a whole different set of tests after you've got that experience with your prototypes and with your optical elements. For more information like this, I encourage you to go to our website. You can search on blogs relating to optics. You can look for general blogs about prototyping, about medical devices, all sorts of things.